I can't wait to leave these new tires on the pavement.